Hello you wonderful people and welcome back to a brand new video. Today we're going to be taking a look at the new Forza Motorsport and especially the brand new Golf that they've dropped in touring cars. This is going to be the main talking point of the video, so make sure that you do stick around. Please make sure to drop a big fat like on the video for me, drop a comment in the comment section, and if you do enjoy these videos please let me know, because we are going to be doing a lot more motorsport videos in the future. But enjoy this crazy car and crazy gameplay, and I'll see you guys soon. So overnight, Forza Motorsport dropped the 2018 Volkswagen #22 Experion Racing Golf GTI. And in the background here, you'll be able to see some gameplay of me racing this in the touring car event. And when I tell you this car is a little bit busted, it's probably an understatement. There's cars like the Audi that can keep up with it and are outpacing it on faster tracks. The acceleration that this golf has probably makes it the top touring car at the moment. It is all dependent on driver as well. You can't just give this to a random person and say, hey, go hit these times, or hey, go qualify at this time. It is all driver dependent too. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave you guys enjoy the rest of the gameplay here and really take note of what this car is able to do. But I hope you all enjoy the video, and I'll speak to you guys on the next.